dude. My fox friend's in the hospital and I gotta get paid. Need some help?
What? Who are you?
Ha, good one, like you don't know who I am. Seriously, give me some money and I'll dig some shit up for you or whatever.
I honestly don't know who you are.
Yeah, right.
But I could use some help.
Wow, really sticking with that joke. Alright, anyway, what are we doing here?
Well, I need to dig my way into these monsters' homes and either crush them to death with a rock or pump their stomachs full of air until they explode.
Well, that's fucking disturbing. I should introduce you to my friend Kirby. You'd get along. You're both psychopaths.
Don't judge me! I'm doing important work! I'm cleansing the earth of these vermin! If they were to roam free, God knows what carnage they would bring!
Cleansing the earth? Easy there, Adolf. I'm just saying these guys look pretty harmless. Especially that dude that looks like the mascot for Syracuse.
What have you ever done that's so important? A couple decent games like 20 years ago and then a shitload of shitty shit since then?
Aha! So you do know who I am!
You're no better than these filthy beasts! You deserve to die just like them!
Get off that bangler!
Give me that! I need that!
Oh, looks like you dropped your wallet. Don't mind if I do. Don't worry, friendly monsters. That horrible man can't harm you anymore. You're free to live your life.
All right!
I am awesome!
Now we can go rape that village! Whee!
Hooray! Monster rape!
You love hanging on.